This could quite possibly be
one of the strangest videos we have ever made.
You never see real scarecrows anymore. Instead, kids are taught how to make bird scarers with old CDs that nobody wants anymore. But today, Farah and I are heading to Lotherton Hall to check out the local scarecrow festival.
There's a very, very strong chance that something scarier is going to happen. We may actually meet real life YouTubers.
So we were right, and it's raining.
Farah, can you see them? What's your reaction?
All right. Lovely weather, isn't it?
So how was it meeting real life YouTubers?
Cool.
Cool.
Never met a YouTuber.
Yeah, maybe that's the first time we met one. So Farah and I were quite underwhelmed by the lack of scarecrows. There were plenty of skeletons, but they are not proper scarecrows, not compared to last year. So we decided that we are going to make our own. What?
It doesn't look creepy.
What? It doesn't look
creepy? No. Bam! So if you like this video, leave a like. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Yeah.
And there's like the bloody Cookie Monster.
To see the Scarecrow Festival thing. the Scarecrow Festival.
Hello. Hello. Is that creeping you out?
No, I just don't want to draw my eyes.
What?
Looks stupid.
Oh, thank you.
Oh,
after, definitely. Merch. Let's have a look at the merch.